That's what I like a lot about doing sound, because in a way it's like cooking. You sit in a cutting room and you start thinking. We need to add more of this, more silence, more space. Every angle, every perspective have a storytelling of the sound. Which doesn't need to be the same storytelling of the image.